1 year support. Ow! Oh, not enough. Come on. Breathe in. Some real fierce ones. Ow! Come on, more. Breathe in. Louder. Breathe in. Ow! Relax in Parasana and see how good this is for the back, but it's very good for the emotions. Excellent for the emotions. People get depressed easily, angry easily, frustrated easily. It's time to grab hold. Get ready, lift yourself aside here to see how good some of these children are. Just look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Some of the children in the back, very good. We're cramped for space. We've got a lot of kids who wanted the ball to show up. It's the boat posture. The body looks like a boat. You can just see even the smaller kids are able to do this. 1, 2. See, even the back row is doing excellently. 3, 4, 5. Very difficult to do. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax, come back to the bhutan. Just come right now and push yourself to Chatuspada asana. Chatuspada simply means the 4-foot pose. We use this asana quite a bit. Although it's so easy, it's very good for the spine to help actually crawl around. In fact, India, would you have some group that just change places by crawling? Just so. This we teach the children to do this quite a bit, because this is very good for the back. We call it the Chatuspada Kriya. Alright, now we're going to do a pranayama in this position. It's excellent for the back, excellent for the health of the heart, excellent for the health of the lungs. Breathe in, lift your head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe out, lower the head and arch the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe in, lift the head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe out, lower the head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Start against the knees, the head is lifted. Now in this position, if they breathe deeply, the diaphragm is exercised very strongly, and the air is pushed into the low area of the lungs, making this an excellent movement. Looks like somebody's gone to sleep agenda. It looks easy, but it's an excellent posture for health of the spinal cord, for health of the lungs, for health of the heart. Breathe in. To lift your head and stretch your neck. 2, 3, look up. 4, 5, 6. Breathe out. 2, 3, 4, 5. It's hard to teach children to sit straight. It's very, very hard. Very hard to teach anybody to sit straight. It's so important. It's one of the most important skills we can have, to stand straight, sit straight, think straight, speak straight. Now we're going to do a kriya called Dandya Kriya. It's excellent for the spine. It's an excellent breathing exercise. Very good for the lungs, very good for the heart, very good for all the internal organs. And it contains many movements. Dandya simply means a stick, a walking stick. And in Sanskrit, the spinal column is actually called Ramadanda, a very beautiful name, which means the walking stick of God. That our spine, our vertebra column, is actually the walking stick of God, that God moves through us, and He uses our backbone to move. Now watch the children carefully. They have to breathe and move. Breathe in, come up onto your knees. Back bent, give a good back bend. Keep your eyes open. Now breathe out and sit down. This is a breath body movement. In the Vajrasana, breathe in. Breathe out, then forward. Breathe in, lift your body, just roll onto your head. This is a little bit like headstand, like a very light type of headstand, getting good blood supply into the brain. Breathe out, buttocks down. Breathe in, lift up. This is one round, back to the Vajrasana, and breathe out. The second round, breathe in, come up, back in. See the nice back builds in these young bodies. Breathe out, sit down. Parashari Krishis tell us that the pranava om is the mantra of mantras. And if we know that mantra, we don't have to learn any other mantra. But when we chant it with the whole lung structure, the entire body vibrates very beautifully. It's extremely good for every given organ, for the nerves, for the brain. When we feel extremely good, we do this problem. Sit straight, hold your hands in Brahma Mudra. We're going to breathe in the whole lung structure, create a very nice sound for all your parents and friends. Breathe in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe out.
Breathe out.